I am counting every blessing, counting every blessing, letting go and trusting when I cannot see.
Hey, it's Sam, station manager and morning host for Way Truth Life Radio, and I just want to take a moment to share with you a little bit about Spring Share. It's going to be April 9th through the 13th this year, which is just 1 week of Spring Share. In years past, we've done 2 weeks, but this year it will be just the 1 week. So we want to give you a heads up on that. We are so excited to see what God is going to do with the ministry of Way Truth Life Radio in the year to come. And that starts with Spring Share and being funded for the year to be able to continue to serve your community and to bless people, maybe even in your own home, in your own church, and certainly in your community. And this year we're doing something really exciting. We're partnering with Cure International. They have hospitals all around the world in developing countries, and they help to heal kids in Jesus' name. That's what their passion is. And so this year, when you give to Way Truth Life Radio with a new electronic gift of $40 a month or more, you become a healing partner. Your whole gift stays with Way Truth Life Radio. It impacts lives in your community through this radio ministry. But then it also allows us to release surgeries to infants in developing countries to help cure them of club foot. And we'll be partnering several people together to release these surgeries. And you play your part with that gift of $40 a month or more electronically as a new gift. And you might say, Sam, I'm already giving that. Is there something I can do to help release one of these surgeries? There certainly is. If you're already giving at $40 a month or more electronically, all you need to do is increase your gift by $10 a month or more, and that will help to release one of these infant clubfoot surgeries. If you say, hey, Sam, I am already giving $30 a month or more electronically, but I'm not at that $40 a month level, if you increase that to that $40 a month electronically, that's going to allow you to also become a healing partner through Way Truth Life Radio and Cure International. You know, there might be some other ways that your gift can qualify, and we'd love to talk with you about that, and we'd love to chat with you about how you can support Way Truth Life Radio. But at whatever level you can, whatever gift you can give, God is going to use that to make more impact than you realize. You know, the ability to partner with Cure International for Spring Share to provide these clubfoot surgeries for infants in developing countries is something that I'm so excited about. And through Spring Share, we're going to share stories with you of kids that have been even just recently in Cure hospitals and have been treated and have been what they call healed in Jesus' name. And we are so excited to share those stories with you. This is why we're partnering with Cure International to continue Christian radio in your community, but also to provide these surgeries for infants in developing countries who will now, because of this, be able to walk on straight feet for their whole life. Through Spring Share, we're going to be sharing some stories with you on the air. We're going to share some stories with you on social media, on our website. These are all stories of real people whose lives have been impacted by the gift that you give to Way Truth Life Radio. And we want those stories to continue, and you play a huge part in that. So I just want to say thank you so much. If you already give to Way Truth Life Radio, God bless you. Thank you for that. If you are praying about it and considering a gift to Way Truth Life Radio, thank you in advance. God is going to use that. And I want to say thank you from my heart to you for being a part of what God is doing.
I've been given a hope and a future.